Peloton workers at the company's Staten Island, New York facility plan to walk off the job today. Not happy about the way the online retail giant has handled the response to coronavirus pandemic. Employees want Amazon to close and sanitize the warehouse after a confirmed case of COVID-19 there last week. Worker leading the walkout claims at least 5 employees have been diagnosed with the coronavirus.